color, right? Color, lots of color. So this is spring 2014. This is taking sportswear to like new levels. Like this is actually like a sweat material. It's almost like an 80s cut there. Even the print in the fabric is like really inspired by some of the journeys to Japan and Hawaii. So even some of this watercolor print, and then her amazing handbags. Like her handbags are phenomenal. If you check out like you know spring summer daytime metallics, like that's pretty new for 2014, I think.
And I love this combination together because really, and again, this is why you're the style guru, and we love having you on because I would have thought of that with just a plain black, which you can wear it, but this pattern together, it looks fantastic. You have this sense of being able to just put things together that I would never think about.
It seems just to be outside the box a little bit, too. Mm-hmm. Millie does that, but she does it in a way that it's very sophisticated, it's very, very classy. It's a great look for a businesswoman, you know, for Toronto or, you know, a businesswoman in Barrie. You know, it has this like, daytime to evening to the martinis and the...
I love it.
Sorry,
thank you so much, Millie. We all are. 2014.